Let's see what's happening in Middletown right now. We have Roger Suzannon standing by at the Giuliano campaign headquarters on Main Street. Roger.
Well, Denise, folks are certainly very anxious here at the Giuliano headquarters in downtown Middletown. And the reason why is that big board behind me. The numbers are trickling in. Now, I do caution that they are unofficial and they are coming from the Giuliano campaign right now. But they say at this point, the race is about 13 votes apart with 2 of 9 voting districts reporting. Again, and those numbers are unofficial. So as you can imagine, people are on pins and needles, really on both sides. And, you know, this race is really a battle of contrast. Seb Giuliano is a three-term mayor here, a former three-term mayor here in Middletown. He served between 2005 and 2011 as mayor. Then he also most recently served as a city council member for 6 years. His opponent, Ben Florsheim, is a newcomer to city politics here in Middletown. He used to be an aide for Chris Murphy, and he is a Democrat. He claims that he has fresh ideas, progressive ideas. He's just 27 years old. He won a very contentious primary over 3 other Democrats in Middletown to get this far. Both sides told me tonight they expected a very tight race, and we are definitely seeing that right now on this big board at this point. So again, it really is a battle of contrasting candidates at this point, and this might be the most unpredictable race of the night. Again, you have a former mayor, well-known here in Middletown, Seb Giuliano, the Republican, and then you also have, again, a newcomer, relative newcomer to city politics here in Middletown, in Ben Florsheim. So we're going to continue to monitor the numbers as they come in. It appears, again, that this race could be razor sharp, at least in the beginning, with 2 of 9 precincts reporting. So again, we're going to continue to track these numbers. It could be a relatively long night here in Middletown because this race seems to be one of the tightest of the night. Reporting live at the Giuliano campaign in downtown Middletown, I'm Roger Suzannon, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.